see.
You are mighty.
You are worthy.
You are worthy.
Worthy of praise.
Worthy of praise.
I will follow.
Being in the Superdome with all of those people and getting to worship together and sing and all that, because it was like a blast, and it was just really awesome to be able to do that with so many people.
Best about gathering?
What I have liked best about gathering is probably the convention center, where we go out and do activities and we do other things and see all the other people there, and we get to socialize with them and just have a great time all in general.
My favorite part would have to be when we were painting the school, because I think so, like helping the community.
At gathering, I really like the songs because I've never heard them before, and they're really catchy and they get stuck in your head, and they have really good messages about life and growing deeper in your faith as a Christian.
What I like best is gathering in the Superdome. And just when seeing like everyone stand up and sing, and I think that's really cool. And everyone clapping together and all that, just worshiping God together, that was really cool.
Gathering. Probably worshiping with all the other youths in the Superdome. 33,309 people is a lot of people to worship with, but it is such an amazing sight to see everyone worshiping our Lord together.
What do you like best about gathering?
Definitely being on stage in front of 33,000 people. That was awesome. Looking out, I mean, it was kind of hard to see everybody, but it was so cool. And then just every night at gathering, singing together, I thought it was really fun.
All the people being like together at the Superdome, and like when we're all there and the music is playing and stuff, we all stand up together and we're all singing and dancing or whatever, and we're all together. Just like looks cool and stuff.